finally, last question. You got a game next week. I don't know if you've heard of them. VHS.
Yeah, we've heard of them. We played them earlier in the season, and we beat them, and we looked to do the same thing. But VHS is a great team, and I know they're going to come with their best game, and it's going to be a really tough game, but it's going to be fun. We're back in our house, so we don't lose at home. That's all. That's what we go by. We hate losing, but we will not lose at home. So we know VHS is going to come. They'll be ready, but it'll be a great game.
It's big, man. I mean, they're a good football team. We've already seen them once, and we know there's a lot on the line.
Does it make it a little easier that you've already seen them?
Yeah, we're pretty familiar with each other, and we know kind of what's going to happen, and we're going to be ready to go, and we're going to be ready to go, and it's going to be a good football game.
You're worried about the media hype? Are you worried about the media hype?
No, I'm not worried. We're not worried about that. We're just coming out to play.
You worried about all the hype?
No, not at all. We don't. That's one thing we don't. None of us on the team look out. I mean, me and Jared, none of our players get into it too, and they never get anything like that. And, I mean, they're really great guys. Our whole team's great. No one gets into the hype. No one lets all the talk go to their heads. And I mean, we all respect each other. We're a family. We love each other, and we all just keep it within ourselves. Everyone is against us. We don't really care about. We don't talk to. We don't listen to. And we just kind of keep it ourselves, and we let everything else just take care of itself.
ready. Come on.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to